Hey y'all, SURFINSAPO here. How you doing today? Today is July 24th, 2016. Hot as can be out there, I'll tell you that much. We're gonna start the movie in here. We're gonna start making a dish that a lot of guys have been making this lately, I've noticed, and I decided I'll give it a try. What it is pork belly, what they make bacon out of. And you cut it in strips, which mine already came in strips from the Staple Street meat market. And you cut it long ways, the strip. They cut them three times, but since mine were already squares and lengthwise, I cut them four times. So we have four pieces of pork belly, and we're gonna braid it, and then we're gonna smoke it out back on the Kamado. So let's go ahead and get started, and I'll show you how I make these, okay?
All right,
what we have here is two pork bellies. And what I'm gonna do, pull this apart like this so you can see all the different pieces. What I did, I cut, it's a pain in the butt. You better have a sharp knife because the skin is thick, but I cut it once down the middle, then I laid that out, cut again and again. So we came out with four. So I'm gonna braid these, right? To keep it from pulling away, I'm gonna take a knife and I'm gonna stab it right here. Just something like that, big deal. Let me get this guy out of the way or just set it back here. All right, so we got four. Over, 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 over. I hope I do this right. I wasn't good at this in school. Over, over, does that look right? You gotta be Celtic, like, what's his name? I think that's right. Over. Over. Wait, over. 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 Looks right. Over. 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 Over, over, so on and so forth. Anyway, something like that. Then here we'll put a string or something on there and tie it up, and we'll have our braided pork belly. What we're going to use is this Cajun seasoning. Cooking with Cajun is one of my favorites. We're just going to season it. We're going to put in a lot because it's going to, we don't want to just taste pork. We want to taste salt and Cajun seasonings and all that good stuff. So let's season it, and then I'll season the other side when we get out to the Kamado. So let me go ahead and make a couple more of these, and then I'll see you out back. Okay, we have our braided pork butt here. Let's go ahead and start cutting it. I got it up to 195 to 200 degrees. Ooh, man, I could feel the crunch of that skin. Beautiful. I don't really know what to expect. Like I said, I've never done this, but it sure smells good. That should be enough. Well, let's cut the whole thing. It'll be my supper. There we have it. All right there, braided pork belly. let's test her out. All right, we've got it cut up. We've let it rest. Nothing else to do but try it out. Get a little piece of skin. Good, folks. That's delicious. Let's try this, see if this is crunchy. Not real crunchy, but good. Now, here's really a piece of the skin. I don't know what to expect from this. I hope it's chewable. It's like chicharrones, cracklings, before it pops up, a little bit softer. Not much. These little pieces of fat with the meat and the Cajun seasoning on it, my goodness, that's good. Oh, that's good, folks. Remember, if you like bacon, this is the same cut of cut of meat that the bacon comes from. So if you like bacon, you're going to love this. And you don't have to braid it. That just makes it cool. And I think it makes thinner pieces, so they do cook a little faster. But I looked on the internet. There's so many ways to do it. They cut them in 2x4 or 2x6 pieces and put them on there like that, and then just barbecue it like a regular pork butt. And they sop it up with some different barbecue sauce, whatever. So I guess there's no rules when it comes to this. No how, folks. Thanks for watching. Give this a try. It was like 3-something a pound. I don't know if that's good, but hey, it was frozen, nice and clean. Staple Street Meat Market as usual. That's probably the only place on the south side that carries it. Corpus Christi, Texas. So I advise everyone to do this as soon as you can and enjoy it. Try different seasonings too. And I'm doing low carb, so I didn't put any sugary barbecue sauce, but what I saw online, that a lot of guys at the very end, they glaze it with some barbecue sauce, and that probably tastes like candy. So anyway, comment, like if you like it, and subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed yet, okay? And we'll keep on cooking, folks. So I'll see you next time. God bless and adios.